special guest is going to talk a little bit about. In the far corner, you see the DC Shoes Supercross Tundra. And he's the right guy to do that. He's a freestyle motocross multiple champion, having gold medaled in X Games and Dew Tours. And then with his partnerships with DC Shoes, they've come up with that Tundra you see there. So please welcome Nate Adams. Woo! So, long-time partnership with DC Shoes. How has that worked out to inspire that truck right there?
Yeah, I've been riding for DC Shoes for I think almost 11 years now. So, through the years, just built up the idea of what a normal guy would need. Not everyone can afford a semi trailer and a hauler and a mechanic and a team. So, this truck right here, it's as you can see, probably first look, it's bedlining the whole thing. You don't have to worry about scratching. You can lean a bike up against it. All these things. It's got plenty of room for parts. Built-in toolbox, built-in power washer, fuel cell. It'll you can go to the track and it can last all weekend. That's the worst thing, to get out to the track and get a flat tire and go, oh, I don't have a tube, or I don't have a tool to fix it, or I need to wash my bike to work on it. And you won't be stuck with this truck.
Yeah, I was looking at that exterior myself. It looks almost indestructible.
Yeah, you know, we buy a vehicle. You don't want to scratch it up, or you know, you don't want to lean a handlebar against it. This truck, no worries. You can power wash it off, wipe it off, rinse it off. It's all good. Basically, won't scratch it then.
Where's your next gig?
My next gig is in Australia for the Magic Circus Tour. Down under. Be riding down under.
All right. Well, thanks very much for joining us here today. You hanging around for autographs?
Yes, sir. Absolutely.
All right. Thanks again.
Thanks for having me.